Can we open that? Is there anything in there? Anything in this light is... Is the court as empty as always? Not very cool. I am starting to hit the stage where I'm thinking, well, I'm probably going to lose it. And this entire world is not actually dilapidated. There's not been a nuclear war. It's just I've gone a bit crazy in the membrane. And a bit loco. But then again, looking over the barren wastelands, there's not really too much hope here, is there? I don't know if I just kind of walk forward slightly. I just quite happily just kind of hit him with the axe. Think, well, you could have medical supplies, so it's all worth it in the end. Even though you might have a bit of a headache afterwards, but you'll be up sooner or later to hunt me back down. Hey, look, you kind of tried to do a struggle somersault there. We got enough pipe, we can make anything. Make a furnace if we really needed to. Wondering what's in these lockers, could that be a gun? I'd like it if I got a gun. Nothing makes me feel happy in a zombie apocalypse than having some way of defending myself that isn't blunt force trauma through the most kind of awkward possible type of apparatus in human history. I really wish this character kind of took a short course in kind of survival or anything when it comes to crafting. Having this magical backpack wouldn't really be able to accomplish much in life, could we? Maybe, just maybe, there'll be a building over the hillside. Could there be? A lock of more gunpowder, is that they want us to make... A grenade? Fine at that. We can make a grenade, we can kind of toss it, we can be happy with it. Make fireworks, make the entire zombie population a bit more friendly. And again, if we fired off fireworks, they probably won't be friendly, they'll be angry more than anything. Wondering if I follow this rope long enough, could I find civilization? Or will I just find a dog? Either way, it's probably not going to let me survive very long. Well, I have come a very, very long way. Traveled from a land far, far away. Wondering if I just keep running this way, could I eventually find something? Is it right, I found glass. Like beforehand, I was finding parts of a building. I found a building inside a building. That could be fine. The old sink and this... The sun's starting to go down, so I'll be attacked by swarms upon swarms. We may have to try and get a little base set up out of gravel and dirt. We've got the cooking apparatus still, so it shouldn't be too big of an issue. Ah, oh, those trees have leaves. It may be on fire, but it's fine. As long as there's leaves in place, it should be fine at that. Are we honestly going to hunt down the bunny rabbit now? Like, I need your food, I'm sorry. Like, I'm so sorry I'm hitting you right now. At least I can't even catch up. I tried my hardest, my little legs don't carry me fast enough. Is this road honestly looping round in circles? Like, no, of course not. It's not nuclear. The word nuclear. It kind of explains my lack of clothes. Everybody knows if you're manly enough, the nuclear blast just kind of tears off your clothes and you're left with nothing but abs. But that's a forgotten tale, as only one of those can ever survive at one given time. It's always me, apparently. It's just every time I just kind of wake up my scruffy beard and think, oh, pretty sure I didn't survive yesterday, but let's give it another go. Like he's kind of stuck in limbo, just a crazy loophole where the world doesn't really want him to be here. It's like we're just kind of shoving in a weird, barren place. And kind of just hope for the best every now and then. Is there anything around here at all? Anything at all? The old sink. Like if we sprint in this direction, can we eventually find some food? Ooh, more lockers. Aha, cloth armour. I'd be appreciating that. In the distance, I see nothing but death. Not really the most happy thing to find when you're in the zombie apocalypse. Oh, but peas in a cowboy hat. That, on the other hand, is absolutely phenomenal. We just kind of stood here. We look so angry. It's like, we just want to leave. What's wrong with you? Really, what's wrong? We want to be alive. No, you won't let us. Let us do much, will you? I've got the armour on. Haha, we have pretty much just burger buns around our wrists now. And fight off all the fast food franchises. Though I have to say, it's still very barren. And it's an oven. We can set up shop here. We can live here for the rest of our lives. And again, there's a bird's nest, so I think it's already taken. We'll have to leave. We always have to leave. We're always kind of drawn away from this place. The sun is still going down. Hello, survival. Anybody there? Not going to lie, I get the feeling that I'm probably slightly lost by now. I wanted to build a house in a nice place. Place with any of this, none of this witchcraft, none of this kind of evil smoke. Even zombies around anymore. I just want to find a nice house to live in. I can't even make torches, can I? Torches, I need cloth, and there's no cloth in this place, only kind of desolate landscape. I kind of would appreciate it, I would at least appreciate a few grass mounds by now. Anything in the oven at least? At least make a nice Sunday roast? Nothing at all. Aha, it's a pig. Hello there, piggy. I know I've only just met, but I think it's time we became one. Hi, zombies. Bye, zombies. But if there's zombies, there must be signs of civilization. At least somewhere. Not really counting on it, but at least it's a feasible option. Especially when we have tuna. Got salt water in it, though, so... Yep, it sent down the hunger. It sent up the hunger, but it sent down the furs, and there's rabbits everywhere taunting me. Look, I don't like sharing. Just leave me alone. It's my rabbit, my trash can. I will fight you for it. I am the homeless man. Burn, victim. Damn, you did get burnt. Anything down here at all? Anything at all? Could be anything down here. Just, I feel as if I'm just walking the long road to nowhere. This is quite literally, this is limbo. Just looking at the sky, wandering down, just thinking, where did my life go wrong? Did I take the wrong turning? If I open the map and just look at this, just... We've walked so far. Gotten off. Are you freaking kidding me? If we had turned around right to the start, we would have a nice landscape to explore with houses and just random, just magical, wonderful things. But no, we went the wrong way, so we'll never find our way back again. Oh, there's burn marks everywhere. Is that burn marks? Is it coal? I think there's actually coal. We probably need that coal, but is that a house in the distance? Oh, we finally made it. It's been so long, but we finally have a home. At least we have half a home. It's better than nothing, for the most part. We do kind of need torches, though. Try and clear out the perimeter. Rid of all these zombies. And we need to enter the premises. Okay, there's a fair lack of, you know, walls. We should be fine as long as we play it smart and don't do anything inappropriate, maybe? And for the most part, I'm just going to hide on the roof. If I hide up here, nobody can find me. They'll never find me again. Then again, I'm kind of a bit bored now. What can we do? Can we kind of leap from building to building? Like, if we destroy this wood. Oh, we got inside the building. We're definitely not breaking and entering right now. It's perfectly fine. Oh, there's zombies upstairs, though. It's not perfectly fine anymore. Okay, please leave me alone. Okay, round two. That didn't really end up too well. Nope, please go down. I have a sprained leg. Well done. I've been swarmed by zombies again. And I died outside civilization for the fourth time, and this is why I probably shouldn't be let loose in the zombie apocalypse. Like, respawning, we can do this. Building the environment. Please don't still be dark. Oh, what's that? Is that the sun coming? Nope, the sun's still going down. At least it's a nice, lovely meadow now. So much left to explore. Is that a trash pile, or is it just happy to see me? Oh, we got aspirin. We found drugs this time. That's probably going to be useful after last experience. And we got a stick. Without the stick, we wouldn't be able to survive. As we discovered, the only thing I can successfully make is probably that small little hatchet before I get mauled to death. And now it's turned to night time. We're probably going to die anyway. Come on, Lotion. You may still look like a kind of a crazy homeless man. You're not getting happier. And still try and make something decent out of the situation. Can we make a sharp stone? Can we make anything here? Kaha, the stone axe. I appreciate it so much. And I definitely did not start a new game just for the fact that there is nothing in this barren landscape other than dogs and evil heebie-jeebies. This should be fine. We definitely didn't start a new game. We're just in a nice, non-barren landscape. We've got nice things around us. We've got a bit of snow. It's not really snow, that's grass, but it's about the same. Zombies everywhere, but only in a nice fashion this time. And there's still kind of destroyed, distraught buildings everywhere, but we can still survive. Shouldn't be any law against surviving when the nuclear bombs are detonated. Get the grass, we have the stones, we just need the twigs now. We have a healing bandage that hopefully keeps us alive a little bit longer. And our sticks to make our mightiest weapon of all. The slightly less than useful, happy little stick of prodding. Or the sharp stone of square and rectangular nature. Come on, plant fibres. Can we do this? We get the stick out. Can we do anything, really? The stone axe. Let's kind of try to accomplish something today. There we go. We accomplished so little in such a small amount of time. We accomplished as much as that failed attempt at a sentence. You know, I'm fine with that. I'm entirely fine. We have a cooler with nothing in it. We've got corn. We can survive on the corn. We need nothing but the corn to make it through this. The tree stump, what's hidden in the tree stump? Aha, somebody hit a glass water. Glass water, better than regular water.